it's Tony. Welcome to phase 1-2 cardio abs. Remember, we're starting out slow. Don't overdo it. You got water and towel right in the corner. And don't forget your ex. There, we got Lisa back there. Say hello to Lisa. We got Paul back there. All right, let's rock and roll. We're going to do some stretching. Take a deep breath. And exhale, your chin down in your chest. Good. Starting out slow. Hold the right ear, the right shoulder. Back down to the front. Left ear, left shoulder. Opening up the neck, stretching the neck. Everything else is hanging out. Back down to the front. Over to the right side. Good. Down again. And last time. Down. Front. Over to the right. Keep breathing. Down to the front. And over to the left side. Last time in front. Bring it up. Three big rolls. There's one. To the back. And two. How are we doing back there? And now we're having fun. That's good. And four. Here we go. One. And two. And let's open up the feet. Deep breath all the way. Turn that toe out. Exhale. Reach down with the right hand, open up that chest. Here's the bonus stretch. A little bit more lat that way. How are we doing back there, kid? Good. Reach up the left. Deep breath, exhale down, turn that left foot out. Here's the bonus. Good. Bring it up. Exhale wide across the chest. Big, big stretch. Feel that chest open up. Here we go, we're doing that two more times. Up. Pull back. Last time. Reach tall, tall, tall. Exhale all the way down the floor. Legs are straight. Cross the arms. Relax the head. If you need to bend the knees here a little bit, that's more comfortable. Go for it. Lock them out. Take a deep breath. Exhale over to the right side. Grab that chin. Pull the forehead down to the toe. Please lift up your legs a little bit more. Air to center. Exhale over to the other side. Same thing. Very good. Looking good back there, Paul. Back to center. Take a deep breath. Exhale, bend the knee. Good. Leg straight. Working the spine. Bend the hip. Deep breath. Upside. Leg straight. Keep breathing. Now turn. Here we go. Little runner stretch. Don't collapse on the thigh. Look at the body. Oh, look at Paul. He's a statue. Come on. Toes in. Drive that back heel down. Drive it down. Toes up. Little bone stretch. Here we go. Down. Coming up. Going down. Last one. Well. Cut the center. Deep breath. Exhale. Turn to the left. If you don't feel this, just drive it down. Remember, knee over the ankle. Up with your leg. Too much pressure. Up with the tip. Oh, feeling flexible. Nice. Down. Everyone's looking nice and linear, nice and straight. Go up. And down. We're having some fun. Toe up, back to center. Good. Left hand to the floor. Reach up tall with a big waist stretch. Lighten that thumb up there. Good. And on. Drop it down. Keep breathing. Place the left to the right. Other side. Reaching up tall. Drop it down. Hands are shoulder width apart. Let's go right to power yoga, people. Hold it plank. Take a deep breath. Exhale down, nice and slow. Come on up. Upward dog, chest is forward. Stand tall in those hands. Look forward there for me, Paul. You don't have to look up. Go to plank. Go downward dog. Drive the hands away from the floor. Straighten your arms as much as you can. Drive your buttocks nice and high. Lock those legs. Drive the heels. Let's go back to plank. Let's do our push. Start to warm up. Rise. Nice. Back to plank. Back to dog. tugs. We'll get the calves now. Nothing changes with the upper body. You're still pushing away from the floor with those hands. Up in the tugs. Back down. Feet together. Let's raise that right leg nice and high. Up on the left toes. Swing up through your body's toes. Knee. Back legs. Yeah, you're looking good there, Paulie. Straighten that back leg. Look at that knee. Oh, I'm sorry. Back to plank. Let's do a push-up. Elbows tight, 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 tight. Oh, my God. Chest up. Shoulders back. Back to plank. Downward dog again. Drive the heels. Straight legs. Feet together. Left leg up, 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 up. Toes. Up tall. Knee. Again. Back leg. Straight. Yeah, everybody's having fun. Here we go. Back to plank. Doing our push up. Coming upward dog. Nice and tall here. Back to plank. Down dog. Oh, yeah. Feet together. Raise that right leg up. Swing it through. Nice pose. From here, everything stays down like a crescent. Big reach. Come on, let's see. Perfect. Leg straight. Perfect. Nice and low. Straight line. My God, that's good. Same thing over here. Half hour. Okay, stay. Just kidding. Let's go down. One. Do the push up. Dog. Feel those first beads of sweat coming. Down dog. Good. Feet together. Raise that left one. High, high, high up on the toes. Swing it through. Crescent.
Good.
See it. Ball straighten up. Come on. You got it. You can feel that butt. Put this in the lats. Nice and straight. Hands together. Turn them out.
Nice. Good.
Bang. Last sequence, right side. Here we go. Feet together. Raise that leg up. So, swing it through. Drop it here. Hands up. Roll it to. Second shake if you need. Drop down. Can you do it? Turn those palms down. Good. Back. Come on. Back to push up. Doing it home. Hang in there. Take your time, everybody. Get a pause button. Use it if you need it. Keep together. Last leg up. Last one. Up on the toes. Good. Good. Drop it here. Crescent. Man, that's deep. Wow. Straight as I know. Perfect. Good. Nice straight head. It's your last push up. Make it pretty. Come on up. Last dog. It's your last plank. It's your last dog. Lift that head up. Walk the feet out. Feet shoulders apart. You take your time. Knees are bent. Arms are up. Red pipes hanging from your shoulders. Nice and slowly up. Head up. Okay. We got knees up first. Stretched on. Power yoga time. Now we get the low impact. You guys ready? Right leg first. Arms in the air. Now remember, this is a 1-2. You can do this right here. Trying to get a sense of your body. Listen to it. A stitch or something. Listen to that. Bring it down. Boom. If you feel strong, do a combination. Hands up. Hands down. We're checking form back here. Looking good. No sweat yet. You know, 5 seconds to the out. Out you move. There you go. Out. 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 Reach tall if you can. Reach tall. If you can't, just turn it up. Put the hands here. Get a target. Boom. Boom. What are you working with? Well, hips. almost the end of round one. Bam, bam, you see that foot? Good. Cross more. Cross over more. Yeah, yeah. More abs up. Nice. Good. Good. Bam. Going knees up. 3, 2. Boom. Right away. Bam. Reach up. Good. Good. Experiment with that knee up. And then just keep moving. You're really exhausted. We're starting now. Pick up your remote. Pause. That's okay. Just guess what? Look at how I can see sweat coming. Good. Boom. Boom. Bam. Here we go. We're doing crossovers here. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and cross. Boom. 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 Now remember, this is our pace. Our pace is not necessarily your pace. What you can do. You want to go slower, go slower. We got some extra pop. Right. You stop. Key is though. The transitions, make up. That's it. Good. Going to jumping jacks. 5, 4, 3, 2, and go. Nice and easy. Open this door here. 1, 2. This is partly instructional. So, follow us if you can. A little slower if you can. You want to reach up. Bam. Touch the hand. More energy, a lot more calories burned. Flexion. Low. You can do this. You're in place in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Backing up. Checking on the kids. How's it going, kids? Yeah? Not too really, huh? Now remember, make those knees up a little bit. Put your heels up to the heels. I'm gonna run lunge next. Reach up that right arm first. Back in place. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Bam. 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 Let's see it. Good. I see Lisa got kind of a variation. She's doing this. Maybe I'm gonna pull it. See? Pull it. Pull it. Bam. Either one works. Oh, you're switching on me now, huh? Felt left out, didn't you? Good. Coming. All right, boys and girls. 5 seconds, you have jacks. 3, 2, and jack. Boom. Right here on the sides if you need to. This is our pace. Good level 1, 2. Pick your own. Listen to your body. Stitch. You're tired. You're parched. The pause button. Water towel. We'll be here every time. The benefits of going a little bit slower is you can sustain the workout without having to stop so much. Running in place for 4 seconds. Two, and run. Now, if you're really feeling exhausted here, just kick them out like that. Let the arms hang out. Get your breath. If you're feeling strong, get busy. Where's Lisa? Right there. Lisa! No! We got run lunge, 5 seconds. How we doing back there? Yeah. 3, 2, and go. That's a side shot of it. Like the side shot? Oh, here's the other side. All the angles. I got them all. I'm going back. Remember here, it's soft landing, no pounding, something's bad, soft, supple moves. All right, we got X work next, 3 seconds, 2, 1, back and forth, collects down here. You got one at home, I'm sure. Every time, different foot. Square. Let's leave those arms alone. It's about your feet. Look, if you're tired, you want to do this. It's okay with me. Let's keep moving. It's better to move a little than stop altogether. Hang in. Back and forth. We got fast feet next. Front life, front left box. Here we go. One, two, three, and over. One, two, three, and back. One, two, three, and over. One, two, three, and front. What's happening back here? Good, and over. One, two, three, and back. One, two, three, and over. One, two, three, and front. One, two, three, and over. One, two, stay in that box. Three, we're doing cross. Now, hey, this is hard. Hopping up down. Come on, wrap. So do this. Just stay busy. With both feet in each opposing box. Right and rear. These guys, they got them globetrotters back there. Jumping around. Super fit people. Do what you can do. Keep it coming. This is okay. Back to lateral X work. Three. Two, you guys ready? And go. Back and forth. Back and forth. Just like that. Remember, one step. One step. Just keep moving. Keep breathing. Listen to your body. What's going on? What's going on back there? Something? Anything? Yes. Back and forth. Back and forth. Here we go. Here we go. Good, everybody. Keep breathing. We got fast feet. We're going counterclockwise next. Front right box starting. Here we go. One, two, three, over. One, two, three, back. One, two, three, over. One, two, three, front. One, two, three, over. One, two, three, back. One, two, three, over. One, two, three, front. One, two, three, over. Use those arms if you want. Two, three, back. Cross hops. Back box to the front box. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Here we go. Last round. Box. Try a few like this. Try a few like this. Mix it up. Whatever you can do. Doesn't matter. Keep moving. Keep breathing. Supple knees. Supple ankles. Bam. Nice and soft. You can even do it this way. You don't have to hop and go. Don't worry about height. Height's not important. Just slide over. We'll break. Four, three, two, one. 30 seconds. Take the break. You're going to need it. Get your water. Get your towel. Towel off. Don't sit down. There's no sitting down. Nice and thirsty. Yeah. Just keep moving. Kick it out a little bit. Seconds. We do front right kick. You guys ready? Front left, right rear. Hands are up. Kick it up as high as you want. Mind goes. And go. Set. Kick it. Set. Kick it. Set. Kick it. Set. Kick it, set. I want to see some form. Look how tight the elbows are here. See? Taking your ribs. Hands are up nice and tight. Keep that hand up. Keep that hand up. Sometimes your hand will drop. Slower benefits, of course, again. You can keep going. If you want to kick a little bit lower, that keeps you going too. We're going to switch sides in three, two, one. Here we go. Right leg front, left leg back, then left leg. Pop it up, set. Pop it up, set. Pop it up, set. Elbows are in. Man, you see those knuckles? Boom. Boom. This is our pace. In level one, two, cardio. Pick your own. If you don't like this pace, boom, go slower. You don't like the way I'm kicking? Kick higher. You like what I'm doing? I'm doing two. Let's see the form. Remember, you're lifting up your quad, flicking the leg. Going side. Okay, I'm sorry. Knee thrust next. You guys ready for knee thrust? Right now. Left leg forward, right leg back. Hands up. Bring it up. Bring it up. Set it. Bring it up. Set it. Bring it up. Set it.
Lord, that they
bam. Bam. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1. We'll switch the sides. Right leg forward, left leg back, hands up, and go. Boom. See my foot right here?
Now
square. Bam. My toes pointing
at
an angle.
He tratado de olvidarte. Y te juro que no puedo.
Drive
now.
This is our pace. Slide your arm. Good. Elbows are in. I'm very muscular. My elbows flare. I can't help it.
Es que no puedo. No puedo.
Good. We're going
to
sidekicks. 4.
Es que no puedo. No puedo.
2. Wait, see, toe on the line, heel off the floor. Put your hands up, kick to the side. Pop. Pop. Bam. Bam. Don't worry about kicking the ceiling. Boom, you don't have to go high right now. Kick low.
Good.
Good. Slower is better than faster and burning out. You want to go real fast, burn out, and get a break. Find your own pace, something that works for you. Listen to your body. Keep kicking. Let's see that form. Don't hurt me! Nice. Good, elbows are in. You got 5 seconds here. Oh. Other side.
Hey.
Toe on the line. Toe on the line. Hands are up. There you go. Pop. 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 Good. Good. How are we doing at home? How are you doing? Hang in there. Here comes a sweat. I'm going to do a sweat check. Let me see. Oh, yes. It's happening. We're sweating. Guys. Look, nothing else is moving other than that leg. Bam.
Esa furia me provoca.
Bam. We're going back to front kicks. Here we go. Left leg. Right leg in the back. Hands are up. And go. Set. Go. Set. Good.
Es que no puedo.
Keep in mind, because my elbows flare a lot, too.
Es que no puedo. Es que no puedo vida. Es que no puedo.
Starting out and learning here.
Yeah, no,
yeah. Because you're going slower, doesn't mean you're not burning calories. You're burning calories. Good. Going to front left kick now. Yeah,
no,
right forward, left leg back. Hands are up. Set. Introducing your body to these routines. There's no reason to bust through them, kill yourself, strain something, hurt something. Good form, good posture, good breathing. Taking your supplements is going to make a big, big difference. It helps recovery, helps your speed up, metabolism. So, keep taking the supplements. Bring them up. You'll see the form. Bring them up. Yeah, man. Looks so good. I'm going to take a break. Oh, I guess I got to grab the mark. You're doing the right knee thrust. You ready? Left leg forward, right knee back. Get them up. Boom. Also, if you get the habit, not dropping your heel every time, boom, that takes a lot of energy to lift that heel off the floor. You can't for right now, but you might want to think, oh, in the future, I'll try a few, just for toe things.
Hey, mommy.
Remember, find your own pace. This is too slow, just pick it up. Too fast, slow it down. Pause button. We're going to switch sides. 3, 2, 1. Right leg forward, left leg back, hands are up. Here we go. You see those knuckles? Good. Look at those fists. Oh, they're so perfect. Don't hit me! Nice. Good. Nice, Paul. Good form. There it is. That's really good.
Come on.
Get your own pace, please. Bam. Bam.
We got it.
Boom.
We can do it. We can do it.
3, 2, 1. Wait a minute. No. Side kicks. My mistake. My mistake. Kicks, let's go. Wait here, toe up. Give me the hands. Kick it out. Kick it out. If I can get off easy, how do I can skip side kicks now? Sorry. We gotta do it. Bring it up. Let's see. All the weight. See that? 90% of the weight right there. Call it. Nice, man. Look at those hands up. Elbows nice and tight. I can't get in that body. I can't take them off. Oh, yes, I almost did. Bring them up. Oh, somebody's getting tired. Here we go, this side. And switching right leg here. Toe and
come on.
Don't worry about your height of your kicks. It's not That's important. Just keep low for it. Boom, you're gonna know how flexible your hamstrings feel. You don't have to do that. Ouch.
Just kidding. Good.
Bring it up. Right now. I hear laughter. There's no laughter. Good. Good. 3, 2, 1. We're going to punches. Here's the feet position. Left front, right rear. Hands are up. We're going to jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross. Take your time. Nice and slow. Boom. Don't hyperextend those elbows. Drive that hip on that cross. Drive it. Set. Drive it. Let's see you guys. Oh, look how good Lisa's looking. Nice. Drive that hip. Boom. Turn. Drive it. Jab. Drop it. Let's see. Follow. And we're going to switch sides. Switch legs. Here we go. Right forward. Left back. Hands are up. Drive it. Drive that hip. Jab. Drive that hip. Hands are up. Drive that hip. Jab, drive that hip. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. This is our pace. You find your own. If you like ours, stick with it. If you don't, find your own. Good. Nice. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. We're a team. Oh, we'll take you on. The three amigos. Oh, good. We're going to go hook, uppercut. Left leg forward, left leg back. Hands are up. Hook, up. Make that T. Boom, boom, or L. Nice. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Get in the habit of using your body. Don't just throw your arms. It's not this. This. Get your body involved. Hips, waist, butts, everything starts moving. Good, where am I? Oh. We're switching on the side. Here we go. Right leg forward, left leg back. Hands are up. Good. They're so quiet. They're so quiet and obedient. I love that about these kids. Boom. Bang, bang. Just back here working hard to sweat. Love it. Bang, bang. Oh, we got body blows. 4, 3, 2, 1. Here comes body blows. 1 foot forward, other one back. Whatever's comfortable. Rock them out. Rock them out. Make a straight line. Can you see me over there? Just like that. Keep your waist loose and your hips loose. You see how I'm moving? Twisting. Just like that. You see that? Good. Good. Don't worry about speed. Speed's not. Alright. Keep it coming. You're gonna last round of punches. 4, 3, 2, 1. Left leg forward, right leg back. Hands up. Let's go. Jab cross. Jab cross. Hang in there, everybody. We're almost done. Find your pace. Listen to your body. Let's see it. Bam. Bam. Sweating. Working. This looks good. Jab. Cross. Jab. Cross. Drive that hip. Drive it. Jab. Cross. Put them out. Knock them out. Right, let's switch sides. Here we go. Let's set. Right leg forward. Back. Hands up. Jab. Cross. Cross. Boom. Bring it on. Having fun. Guys, here's a bend. Very good. Boom. Don't hyperextend. Not on these jabs and crosses. You want to pop the elbow to me for that? Nice. Oh, okay. Going to left leg forward, right leg back. Here we go. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Now, in the last round, just throwing your arms around, try to get a little bit more involved. Also working shoulders, back, shaping the arms. We're going to switch in 3, 2, and 1. Other side. Right leg forward, left leg back. Get them up and throw. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Boom. I hope nobody's been holding their breath the whole time. gonna turn blue? No blue people. Look, Africa. Look, Africa. Come on. This is the last hook up guy before me. Sometimes. Bam, bam. On three. Two. Five. Here we go. Last time. Last one. This is it. Might want to go a little bit faster. Feeling good? Bring it on. Bring it on. On. Biggest thing, don't hyperextend the elbow. Go a little bit faster this time. This last round. Turn it on. Come on. Work in the waist. Work in the triceps. Work in the abs. Come on. Shoulders. Bam, 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 bam. What do you got, Lisa? Hit it. Hurt me. Ow. Oh, hurt me. That's very nice. 3, 2. Shake it out. Oh. Do some scans, everybody. Leg it. Shake it out. We got 2 minute cool down. Get your towel. Draw off the sweat. We got abs coming up next. Okay. Actually, I'm sorry. We got a stretch. Cool down. How you guys doing? I'm going to personally finish my bottle of water. Get those legs out. Shake up the arms. Cool down is important. Heart rate's been really high. The key here is to bring it down slow. Last thing you want to do is sit down, lay down, go grab a cheeseburger. So you don't want to do that. But you got a minute left of the cool down. That sound says, I'm going to have the cool down. Shake out the arms. How you guys doing back there? Good. If you want to do a little kind of a run in place, that's cool. Loosen up the back a little bit, shoulders. It feels right. Follows exactly. Shake up the arms. You want to, of course, now start to deep the breath a little bit. Exhale it out. How'd that feel? Polly? Great. It's not bad.
We got whippersnappers, I got inside.
All right. We're almost into our stretch. Coming down. Heart rate's coming down. Let's step side to side here. We're going to stretch the shoulders. Chest a little bit, and the back side of the legs, the front side of the legs. Alright. Still here. Need your towel, sweat's pouring down your face, towel off. Alright, we got our stretch. 3, 2, and 1. Wide feet. Turn those hands out. Take a deep breath. Reach up. Good. Turn that toe out. Turn it out. Same thing on the side. Big stretch. Good job. Come on up. Pull wide across the chest for 1. Let's do it again. Pull wide for 2. You're breathing. Bring it up. Wide. Let's exhale all the way down. Swan diving. Stretching the lower back. Hang temporarily if you need to. Deep breath. Exhale over. Stretching back the leg. A little bit of depression. Looking good. Everybody's sweating. Coming down to the side. We're having some fun. Back to center. Good. Hands on the knees. Come up slow. Round back. Chins on the chest. Quads too. If you need a chair for support, grab one. Now, if you don't feel this stretch, drive the pelvis forward. That's a good posture. Let in the butt there. And the other side. Here we go. Stretch out that quad. Try not to fall down. Where's my chair? I'll mind my chair. Oh, there. I'll chair. I'm shaking. Okay. Let's roll the next. It's going to loosen up. One side, right ear, right shoulder. Drop it down. Keep breathing. Arms are loose and hanging. Other side. Back to center. And roll it up. All right. TH, 1 rep. You guys ready? Okay. position. Everybody's ready. All right, here's the deal. 10 exercises, 10 reps. That's 100. Feet a little wider there. Clasp the fingers, just like that, behind the head. You see me? Not all the way, part way. Thumbs support the neck. Elbows are wide, chin's off your chest. Eyes are in a spot in the center. Standing crunch, 10 times. You guys ready? And go. 1, 2, you've got to breathe, man. 3, you stop breathing during abs. 4, you go south. 5, 6, get those elbows. 7, see, and see. 8, 9, and 10. Good. Relax for a second. Drop both legs all to the right side. Same movement, same frame. Legs are over to the side. Ready? We're going to lift the obliques.
Ready?
Two more. Boom. Boom. Nice work. Let's roll them over to the side. See what Lisa is doing now. And go. 1, 2. Rise up here. So the elbows wide. 4. Crunch that oblique. 5. Gotta breathe. 6. Come on. Bring it on. 7. 8. Nice work, guys. 9. 10. Good. Now, back where we were. Bring the feet up. Cross the feet. Now what you want to do is swing the hands from back here.
We can do it all night long.
Nice. Now remember, you can't go over your knees. It's no big deal. It's okay. Go as high as you can. If you need a break, hit the pause button. Come back. All right? This is number 7. 8, 9. Last one. Bang.
We can do it.
Lock the thumbs. Reach up to the toes. Now remember, if you need a little extra support on your head, behind your head, just reach up the front. Ready, guys? Go. 1, 2, 4. Look, not everybody has straight legs. No big deal. These guys have to be really flexible. Your knees are bent, it's still okay. Can't reach your toes, it's still okay. Good, that's 10. Drop the hands down. Short leg. Let's see if you guys, right this range of motion, go. Nice. 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 How you form. Now, these guys have their heads on the floor. You like your head off the floor, more support from the back, that's fine. That's 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Let's go back to our original arm position. Chin off chest, elbows wide. Lift everything up and lock it into place. That's it. Once the upper body's up, it stays there. Now the toes go in and out. Let's see. And 1, 2, 3. Now if this hurts your lower back, 4, what you want to do is go high with your feet. Stays exactly the same. Elbows are wide, chin off your chest, open up the knees. You're gonna rock the feet. Ab, up, ready, go. 1, 2, put my hand. Should breathe, gotta breathe. 5, 6, 7. Good. Hey, you see how he's looking at the top of the floor? That's a little bonus move. We got one more. Bam. Now we got bicep. Bicep's a bear, but it's good. Take a break. Take a break. Every move is a half. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3. Point those toes. 4. Make a perfect. 5. Hold. 6, 7. Good. 9, 10. Nice. Full body crunch. Hands here by the ears. Straighten out the legs. You have to touch the floor with your heels every once in a while. Okay. Deal. Do what you can. Ready? On. Go. And go. 1, 2. Bring that other elbow right down here. 3. Four, 5, 6, 7. Open, close. Last one, bust it up. Good. Pull the knees to the chest. Relax. Breathe. Get it on the breath. Get the blood back into your skull. Pull over on your stomachs. Just like this. Watch it. Elbows underneath the shoulders for the first one. Now, if this hurts your lower back, you want to get more distance. All right? And that doesn't really hurt you. Get the hands under the shoulders. Come up. Cold. Feel that stretch? Pump. stretch you. You take it to the right side. One hand on top of the other, that stretches out the lats. Right. Over here. Relax on the side. That's really nice work, you guys. Let's just hang out here in child's pose. Head down to the floor. Keep your arms behind. Hands up.